Okay, and turn the center just a little bit down. Is that better? It is. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today I bring you Terraria. This is the second series, guys. So I'm doing another one because the last one was kind of bad, I'm gonna be honest. And this is my first video using OBS. I found out how it works and everything, and it's really good. So if you don't know what Terraria is, it's basically a survival game. And it's very good. I just made a new character. So I'm going to do that, and a new world. I haven't played in this whatsoever. So let's see what we got. We got a ruthless copper axe, quick copper pick, and a forceful copper short sword, which is pretty good. Right, I'm gonna start it. But this series, hopefully I can actually beat the Moon Lord, because the last one, I don't even know if I killed the Wall of Flesh or not, but hopefully this one can be better. And hopefully, like, my quality and everything's pretty good, because it's recently been playing up. Also, guys, sorry about that black border, or that black piece down here on the Okay, guys, I got most of the wood in the area. Oh, actually, he's got an iron skin. Alright, but I'm just gonna start building a house. Bourne's just here. So. Right, I got this this sort of house shape. I'm gonna make a workbench. Put that like there. Chair right there. Two doors. And some fences. I can't wait, where's the hammer? I'll take a sign. Hammer. Wood sword, bow, a demonic wooden sword. Oh my! Really? Nah, I'm not even gonna. I'm not even gonna use it. I'm throwing that out. I'll take a wooden hammer. Okay. Iron skin's pretty lucky this early. I might go exploring quite soon, but after I get this house not looking like garbage. It's still gonna look just as bad, but at least I can make it sort of better. Also, I love this control. And playing 1.4, by the way, or whatever. Yeah, 1.4, something like that, and it's the new update. It's not that new. It's actually been like ages since I did a Terraria video, so it's actually been quite a while. So it's not new at all, but it is new to the channel. Alright, that looks good. I'll just get some platforms and a campfire. Put that out here. Get this. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna get my wooden platforms, put one here. I'm gonna put my sign here. I need actual wood. Okay, I might leave it then. I'm gonna hammer this. And that. Alright, this looks okay right now. I think it's time to go exploring. I'm gonna sort that, put that here. Looks like. And there's a whole lot of it. I'll take all of this. All I think that's enough. We got like 60 or something, so I can. Is that another iron skin? Wait, really? Another two iron skins. Wow, that's pretty lucky. There's some copper here. I'm not actually. Nah, I'm not gonna get it. Because I can't really make any tools out of it. A lot of sunflowers. I will take all of these. Pinky, what is my luck? Okay, get you. That's, what's that? Merchant right away. Alright. Oh, no. No. Get rid of you. Oh, that's pretty lucky. And there's a tree there. Big one. Big tree. But, oh. What's there's got some knockback also, so. Ugh, that's actually kind of annoying. Because I'm trying to kill it, you know. Not get it away from me. Okay, it's a chest there. I can take the chest and store my gold in there. I just put a random seed in there, so I'll probably show it to you at the end of the video. One gold, two chests. Right on the bat. Oh, that's pretty good. Very good, actually. That's about three. Actually, no. We'll have to explore a bit more. I don't really like these big trees, actually. Like, they spawn... Oh my god, that's some good stuff. Okay, they spawn way too frequent, I think. And it gives you so much of a head start. I don't really like it. And there's an army of slimes. Oh my god. But, yeah. It is, I don't really like it that much. Life form analyzer, or no, just a radar. Right, radar, we can go equip that. Climbing claws. Iron skin, builders. Shine, lesser healing, some rope and some shurikens. And some pink gel. I've got some iron already. Four grenades, and the rest of it's not good. Alright, I'm gonna, why is it like that? Alright. Should I build a second floor? I think I'll just build a second floor. That will be easier. Store this. Alright, I'm gonna check these sunflowers outside. I think that'd be a smart move. Kill this one. Oh, get out of there. Furnace. And put that up here. Get another workbench. And where is it? Wooden doors. I just need one. Where'd my... Oh, I used all my fences. Okay. Right, the... Right, this is actually, this house is starting to look pretty nice. I'll definitely make it better though, it's not the best. Oh, it's on my wall, sweet. Make a window. I did that wrong. I don't know what's going on with that, but there we go, and we can just place this down. Looks pretty good right now. We'll just put that there. Where is it actually? Oh, here we go. And it's good. Alright. I can make some. Where's my. Yeah. A bit. Wait, what do I need? Yes. Some iron. That'll already get me an anvil. Alright. Anvil. Weather vane. Not very good. Not seeing anything too useful that I can make. Do these give me any armor? I think they do. Wait, did I just... No, okay, put that on. Oh, it gives me the set bonus of one. Yeah, here we go. One extra. Oh my god, why did you open the other door? Oh no, oh no. Okay, actually, wait, grenade. Oh, got shackle. Two. One defense, put it on. Why did you open that other door? He's not the smartest. Fallen star, okay, okay. I'll take it. What else do I have? Or need, actually. Okay, I need more like loot and stuff. That'd be I don't even need to do that, it's just for decoration. And we got a bit of rope. Okay, maybe I'll leave that, but I'll put all of my stuff in here. Chuck that on the floor. How do I do that? I don't know how to drop things, I'm dumb. Oh, it's like that. And then. Now I have a gold. Okay, put that in there. Two gold. Let's see. Nothing really useful. Chuck that in there, and I think we're good. I would go exploring. Let's see. Nothing to be explored. It's a large world, by the way. I'll probably go down here. That'd be smart. Oh, I didn't make any arrows. I'll do that. Where is it? Arrows. Here we go. And we'll get my torches and make them not just arrows, flaming arrows. Here we go. Okay, sweet. Come on, there we go. Oh, lens already? Wow, we are going quick in this already. Okay, I didn't actually see that many. I'm not sure. I'm gonna keep the grenades because the demolitionist will be extremely handy. And I'm not too sure if they actually count. I think it just has to be bombs or dynamite, but I could be wrong. Is that, what's that, blueberries? Okay. What else do we have to offer? Is that another, more trees? Are you a joke? There's trees on both sides. Wow. Helpful. Three trees, again, exact same. Oh, you kidding, you just jumped. Wait, is it four trees? Three trees, I think. No, three. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Do I have any torches? Here we go. No. Okay, just kill these and we'll be good. There we go. So I can see a chest there. Thanks for the light. I got plenty of shurikens actually. These do a lot of damage and they're quick, so. Oh, there we go. And some rope. What's that? I think that's iron. 9 copper, okay. I'm gonna get this iron real quick. Is this iron? Yes, it is. Oh no, I was gonna exit, but a zombie's here. Do I have any health potions? I do. I didn't mean to do that. A zombie arm? Pretty good. 12 melee, what is this luck? Block swap on. Oh, get that. Here we go. What, nothing here. Oh, that was a waste of time. I guess I can go into the another one, I guess. It's not too bad. So there's another. Two lenses, okay. By now, I've Cthulhu. It's probably gonna be an easy kill, I'm gonna be honest. Finch stuff, oh my god. Again, a link to the description of the seed. I feel like it's pretty good. 6 trees and... But that finch stuff is gonna be helpful. Another, oh my god, it just keeps on, the loot never stops. 2 chests, a step stool. We're playing on classic, so I'm not too sure how we, a wand of sparking, oh my god. I'm not too sure which class I'm gonna go with today, or this series. Oh yeah, you can't even. It might be mana, I don't think so, I'm not too sure. Because I usually like doing melee. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my finch is just gonna get him. Oh! Wow, alright. I hope this is the last tree. I think... We still got plenty to go, so... Oh, actually, never mind. It's just this other one, and then that's it. So, let's see. Okay, not... But we just got so much loot from that. Look at this. 3 chests, living loom, angel statue, blueberries. We got bombs, so that's the demolitionist. We got a gold from that. Some recalls. Got some, actually we can go fishing, a bit of iron and some bars. How much bombs did we get? 11. I'm just gonna make quick work of this iron. I'll just mine it. I was gonna use my bombs, but I kind of want to keep them. 2 enemies, actually what? What else did we get? A hasty... Hold up. Okay, I mean, sure. Not that it will be very useful, but I will take it. Okay, you have to be standing still, so that's really helpful. What else is here? I got some dragonflies over there. Get out of here. Yes, please. That's 20 silver. I'm not really gonna be needing dye that much. Merchant, let's go. We got our merchant now. These mushrooms. I'm gonna go into this cave. Chest. Nothing that really good. There's a desert over there. That could be potentially good for glass, because I need a bottle so I can make potions. Oh my god, 22 damage on the wand of sparking. And that, oh god, okay. There's a bit of iron there, I'm not even gonna get it. Okay, sweet. I think I might... And the traveling merchant is here. Right, I'm gonna end this episode right